Piggy? Piggy?
Yes, my chérie.
Piggy, have you been planting items about us in the gossip papers again?
What would make you think a thing like that?
The photographer who was just here. He was from Tongue Magazine.
Was it a little teeny tiny item?
It was a cover story about us being secretly married.
What a slight exaggeration.
That's a bald-faced lie, Piggy.
I will not stand around
while you do dumb things like that, Piggy. You
dumb.
Have done that to me too many times, Piggy. I will not stand for it. I will not stand for it.
What are you going to do?
I'll tell you what I'm going to do, Piggy. I'm going to fire you. Piggy, you are fired. You are fired, Piggy. You are fired. Fired.
You're kidding.
I am not kidding.
But I'm in the next number.
I will cancel the next number. Put on the Snorers Chorus instead. Snorers Chorus. Get the Snorers Chorus on stage.
Well, hold it. Wait.
Get out there.
Wait a minute.
You guys,
come on
out there.
It's my number.
What?
Wait, you can't fire me. I'm the star.
You can be replaced, Piggy.
Oh, I see. Just try.
I will replace you.
Boss, the Snorers are going to put the audience to sleep.
Okay, I'll introduce Loretta. Get out there.